It's easy to export your works cited from NoodleTools into Microsoft Word. First, make sure that you are in your Sources tab and can see your works cited. Then, click on the Print Export field and the drop-down arrow. Be sure that you select Print Export to Word. It will open a dialog where you can choose to either open the document in Word and look at it first, or you can directly save it. And that's all there is to it. Thank you.